coming up from behind. Courtesy of the 189 sled of Black. And Black battles in four. The lead, a little bottle there by the lead. Here comes Shirley. Trying to go alongside. Just under the race section. Cody Black up on the point now, on the Polaris number 189 as they make the turn to head down the hill for the final time. Melville is back in the second position, and it looks like we've got a rider down on the uphill portion of the track. Huge wipeout! That was your leader! Oh no! It looks like another rider is collected up in the incident. That was the other Polaris train, the 59, getting tangled up. Billy Turner crashing into the downstroke pretty fast. The end result here is going to be a win for Melville on the 127. Second spot.